player number. Okay, I could change their head size. Let me do head size. Oh my god, Evinny, and then I'm gonna do 50. Guys, what? Oh my god, no way. Oh my god! Oh, I turned her, I made her at half the hospital! What is up, guys? It is Poke here. Welcome back to a brand new video, everybody. We are here back now. Guys, before this video starts, smash that like button or I'm gonna shatter your screen with my AirPods. Yes, okay. I didn't want to do it, but 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, that was the worst chattering I've ever done, guys. Smash that like button. It's gonna go away. I'm so okay, go away. I'm so sorry, guys. Seriously, thank you all so much for hitting that like button, everybody. We are here on a Roblox hospital. I couldn't zoom out anymore. But guys, we're here on a Roblox hospital. And guys, if you are looking in the bottom right, you actually can see something pretty interesting, guys. So yes, the owner gave me admin commands in this hospital. Not even clickbait, bro. Okay, so shout out to you, Dev Colin. But if I type in question mark CMDs, like, huh, CMDs, I can type that in. It'll show me all of these insane commands that I can do, guys, okay? So we are here at a hospital, and honestly, I'm hyped, okay? So I actually, every time I jump, it actually makes a noise. Ready, hear this. God dang it. Okay, anyway, so we can go over here. We can actually play these, like, games. This is kind of interesting. Oh, you have to buy access. Okay, well, I'll buy access because you know me. I'm a good guy. You know, I'm actually down to support a game that I like. Okay, Rome Maze. Okay, what the... So, just guessing it's a Roblox maze. Okay, so we'll see. Help. What the... What am I... I don't know what I'm doing here. What the... Blue is your friend. Seek him. Red is the enemy. Flee him. I don't... Guys, I literally... Okay, well, blue is the enemy. Wait, my blue is... Wait, I thought red was... God dang it, what am I even playing right now, guys? Okay, what am I even playing? So I guess I'm playing this, like, game where you have to control both of this... Here, I'll show you all what's going on. I can, like, do... Oh, I die. Oh, you have to... Okay, all right, this is lame. Can I do admin commands? Guys, they actually gave me this needle. It's actually kind of funny. Wait, ready? Oh, God. You're done. So now we can click character and it'll teleport us to customize our avatar. So we can click on any of these guys and it'll give us something insane. So I'm actually not going to dress up. I'm going to go in, guys. It is time. So let's see what's going down in here. There's a giant radio, literally, like, huge. Jesus, the thing's bigger than me. Anyway, so we can go chill out. Actually, I'm just gonna literally get behind the... Oh, I can't get behind the desk. Okay, well, you know what? I can. What the heck am I doing? Okay, so guys, we're gonna go over here. Is this like the... where is the staff area? I'm trying to find the staff area. You know, it's my favorite area. Okay, so guys, there's some, like, surgeon stuff. There's some... What is this? This is a... Boss? Wait, can I become the boss? Wait, let me activate this, guys. Okay, let me see what happens. Okay, let me see if I become the boss or something. I don't know what's gonna happen to guys. Okay, I don't know. It says the... I don't know. Guys, let's start off the admin commands right now. So somebody up here named Ivini. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do CMDs and we are gonna try something insane. Okay, I'm trying to think right now. I'm so nervous. Oh god dang it. I don't know which one to do, guys. Okay, these are some new commands. I could do head size, player number. Okay, I could change their head size. Let me do head size. Oh my god, Ivini, and then I'm gonna do 50. Guys, what, how big did I make her head? No, oh, not, oh my god, I gotta check outside. Guys, no, that was bad, bro. You guys saw her head for a split second. You guys saw that, right? Okay, like, I'm not the only one. Oh my goodness, I made her head 50 size. Okay, so we're gonna go outside. Can we see her head? Like, is anything going on with her? Oh my god, no way. Oh my god! Oh, I turned her, I made her at half the hospital. Oh my goodness, guys, this is not good. Head size. Oh my god, head size of Vinny. Oh my god, we're gonna go back. Let's go to like 20. Oh my god. Okay, can we TP to her? Oh my god. Oh my goodness, guys, that is nuts. Oh, I cannot teleport her. I'm gonna go to her. Guys, she's at the front. Look at, she's trying to walk in. Look at, oh my god, this is so bad. Like, she can't even, oh my god, I'm so sorry. Okay, head size of Vinny. Okay, we're gonna make it 5. Okay, there you go. Now you can actually walk in somewhere. I'm so sorry. I made her head 50, guys. Okay, look at, that's 5. Imagine times, oh my. God dang it. Okay, yo, we need to stop. Okay, guys, let's actually look at the other admin commands we got. You know, we actually have 2 different sets, guys. You know, that's how cool it is. We are out here. Okay, let me get up here. So, guys, let's think of what we should do next. Okay, honestly, guys, I was thinking, you know, maybe I think they actually have a new kidnap command. Okay, actually, let me try it. Okay, kidnap a zoo. Okay, I don't know. Oh, yeah, it's gonna work. Oh, yeah, it's working. It's working. I hear the ice cream truck. No, she's getting kidnapped. She's getting kidnapped. No, 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 no. Oh, my God, no. And that girl's just sitting there like, what? She's probably just so lost. Oh, big head. Big head of Vinny's in here. Okay, yeah. So Andrew's probably like, what just happened? So I'm not really sure what to tell her, guys. I guess we could keep walking around the prison. You know, we are prison. Oh, my. I guess we can keep walking around the hospital. We've done enough, guys. We can keep messing around. Oh, my. Ow, what the? Who was that? Hey, who was that? Was it? Yo, Gabriel. Was it you, bro? Yo, Gabriel. Head size. Gabriel. Yo, bro. I'm sorry, but get a tens. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Let me see this guy. Oh, man. No. My boy, Gabriel. I'm so sorry, bro. Yo, bro. Look at me. Just look at me, bro. Everything's going to be. Oh, my God. Everything's not going to be okay. Your head is huge. God dang it, man. Gabriel. No, don't chase me. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's going to chase me. Oh, my God. It's like so scary. Okay. He can't get anywhere. I feel so bad. Okay. Head size. Okay. We'll go Gabriel. You know, we're going to put it to 2. Okay. So we're going to make it a little bit bigger, but not like, you know, crazy. Okay. There it is, bro. There's my boy, Gabriel. Yo, Gabriel, come on in here, bro. It's so funny because he can almost not fit. Like, guys, ready? Watch this. So if we actually head size Gabriel like 5, I don't. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to say Gabriel, follow me. Okay. So I'm going to say Gabriel, follow me. So then I'm going to go through here. I'm going to see. I don't think his head's going to let him fit. Oh, wait. She said, Poe, can you do a random command on me? That's like the best thing I've ever heard. Okay. So while we wait for our boy Gabriel to come through the door. Yeah, sure. We could do a command on you, of course. So, you know, I'm actually thinking explode. Yeah, explode. You know, explode sounds kind of nice. So I'm going to do explode. She's saying please. No, they're saying please. Okay. I'm going to do explode. Sarah, yeet. She's probably so happy. Oh my God. That's like, yay. All right. That's funny. All right. Shout out to her. Where's my boy Gabriel? Gabriel, where are you? Gabriel, my boy, are you out here, man? What happened to you? Oh, there he is. Hey, my boy Gabriel. What's up, man? How you doing, bro? Yeah. Oh God. This is awkward. Okay. So, you know what, Gabriel? You can come. Okay. Gabriel, come here. Gabriel, come here. Or I'm going to. Gabriel, do you want to go inside or not? Because I'm going to actually make your head size 30. Where was he? Guys, where was Gabriel when I did that? Is he in here anymore? This is awkward. Guys, oh my goodness. This girl literally just said, I'm having a baby. I am having a baby. I'm gonna say, OMG. What are you? What the? Okay. Well, I don't even know what to say. I'm gonna just, what should I? We gotta get her some service. Wait, somebody said Venga. I think they said que pasa earlier, which is in Spanish. It means like, what's up? I'm not really sure. So you know what? We can just assume that she speaks Spanish. So I'm going to take it from here. Okay. I'm going to take it from here. Guys, I am going to, oh gosh, she's got a baby. What do I do? Like what? There's no good command here. Like that's messed up. I'm trying to think of one that's like, you know, that'll help her in the end. Let me think. Guys, I got it. Okay. I totally got it. So her walk speed, we could change her walk speed. So her name is YVR and she literally said, please help. So I'm going to change her walk speed right now. I'm going to say YVR. I'm going to change it to 50. So I'm going to say YVR, you should be able to run to a room. Okay. You know, now I gave you some superpower. You should be able to run to a room. I'm hoping she can run to a room, guys. Okay, I'm not really sure. I think I put my walk speed here. Let me put walk speed to 50. Let me see. Okay, alright, I'm down. Oh, wait, what if I got in a wheelchair? Wait, did it, what the, wheelchair, what the heck? Let me get in my wheelchair. Hold on, let me, hey, what, that's my wheelchair, bro. You just messed up. Yo, Cap, I'm sorry, bro. Yo, Hap, I'm sorry, bro. Yo, bro, I'm sorry, man. Yo, I'm sorry, bro. Yo, you did this, bro. Alright, I'm sorry. Oh, you think he killed himself? He killed himself so we would not get into this. Oh my goodness. I mean, it kills you anyway. It doesn't even send you to an in-game anymore. Like, okay. Anyway, so we can just go out here. You actually, we can. What are these people saying? We're sick. Let's get help. Welcome back, nurse. Oh God, this is just awkward at this point. I don't know what more commands to do. Okay. There's some people outside of here, guys. So we're gonna make that girl's head insanely big. Okay. I'm like, that's like the command of the day. All right. So her name is Beautiful. So we're gonna do head size. Beautiful. You ain't gonna be beautiful after this one. And we're gonna do 75. Oh my God. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh my God. Oh my God. She's like a walking bobblehead. This is so bad. Guys, do you see this, bro? Guys, do you all see what's happening here? Do you guys see this? Do you... What the heck? This person's saying explode me. Oh, yeah, sure, of course. Okay, I'll do explode. Their name's I Need a Doctor. Okay, actually, no, their name's Coolio. Shout out to you, Coolio. All right, so now that we did that, we can take a look at this giant head. Oh, my gosh, guys, I'm getting a picture of that. That's insane. That's actually insane, guys. Take a look at all this, bro. Oh, my God, let me actually get her facing. Guys, this is insane. All of this is insane, guys. Seriously, I can't even believe what's going down here. Okay, let me actually fix her head size, man. I feel so bad, bro. Okay, head size, beautiful. 100. I'm just kidding, guys. All right, yo, we did a bit. Yo, guys, where is she going? She's like a giant bobblehead. Okay, we're gonna do head size beautiful. We're actually going to do, oh, this is actually kind of awkward. We're gonna do zero. Where'd she go? She just vanished, guys. God dang it, dude. This is too good. Guys, the Sarah Snowflakes person, you know they out here. So, you know what? We're actually gonna get some more commands open. You know, we're gonna see what's going down here, guys. Actually, I think we should jail this person, okay? I'm not gonna lie. I think this jail command is actually so sick. Yeah, this is just, this jail command is lit, guys. I love this one. It is definitely a banger one. So, guys, I think what we should be doing right now. Okay, okay, you guys ready for this? So, I think what we should be doing for a banger finale command, I'm thinking head size all, okay? I don't know if that's gonna work. I don't know if it's gonna be legit, guys. But if all works out, I'm gonna stand out here and we should see everybody's head just get bigger, okay? You guys ready for this? Oh my god, pray for me, everybody. Head size all 50. Guys, smash that like button right now. This is for you guys, for the Poke Squad. Here we go, everybody. It's time. Let's go, baby. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, guys! I can't even believe it. I have to get more pictures. This is insane, guys. I can't even believe what's happening right now. We made everybody's head size 50. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is nuts. This is actually insane, guys. I don't even know what to expect anymore. Okay, okay, yo, yo, timeout, timeout. We're done here. Yo, we literally have to get rid of it. We have to do head size all one. Okay, guys, I just killed everybody. Guys, this has been an insane command. Seriously, oh my goodness. Okay, everybody's back alive. Everybody's back all well, guys. Oh. Well, guys, I love you all so much. I think we're gonna end the banger off here. Seriously, smash that like button if you guys did enjoy. I love you all so much. Peace out. Goodbye.